Is your YouTube account or channel set to the wrong language? Maybe it's in French, German, or Spanish, and you need it set to a different language? Well, today we're going to show you how to change the language within the YouTube settings. It's really easy to do, so check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. In this video, we're going to be showing you how to change the language within your YouTube settings of your YouTube account. Maybe you have it set to the wrong language, it's French, Spanish, German, I don't know, Portuguese, and you need it set to a different language. Today, we're going to show you an updated video of how to easily do that, so let's jump on over to my desktop and get right into it. Alright, so here we are on YouTube. You can see all the writing here on the left-hand side is currently in English, and that's what we're going to be showing you how to change to a different language right now. So the first thing you need to do is go ahead and sign into YouTube. You're going to see a sign-in button in the top right-hand corner. Now you do need to be signed in order to change this language, so go ahead and left-click on sign-in. That's going to bring up your sign-in page. Now, if you don't have a Gmail address to sign in to YouTube, don't worry. I've created a video on how to do this. You'll find it linked below in the description. So I'm going to sign in here and I'll be right back with you. All right, so we're all logged into YouTube here. You can see it's all still in English on the left-hand side. Now, in order to change that language, we need to go ahead and left-click on our little logo or icon here in the top right-hand corner. Mine is a picture of myself. Yours might be a picture or your initials, something along that lines. So we can go ahead and left-click on that. That's going to bring up a new menu for you, and we're looking for the option right here in the middle. It says language. Mine is currently set to English. If I left click on that, it's going to bring up a whole list of languages that you can choose from to change your language to for YouTube. So let's go ahead and find one here and change it to, let's say, French. If I go ahead and left click on that, it's going to change all the writing here to French on the left hand side. So you can see it's written in French. If I want to change that to a different language, again, just left click on my logo and select language. See, you can see this is all in a different language now in French. If I click on that, again, I can change it to a different language. Let's find one. There's Spanish. We'll change it to Spanish, and my language switches to Spanish. And it's that easy to change your language within YouTube. So hope this tutorial on changing your language within YouTube did help you out. If it did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Also, if you're interested in learning how to create that Gmail account I talked about, you'll find that link below in the description. Go check that video out. Remember to connect with me on social media and subscribe here on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, take care.